banner is in memory of Hugh Wilkinson.
Following the Grand Marshal banner, which shots off the parade, will be the Following the St. Patrick's banner will be the Grand Marshal. And we can tell you a little bit about the Grand Marshal. Her name is Mary Ann Doody. And she was born in Worcester to Michael and Mildred Sheehan. Mary Ann is the granddaughter of three Irish immigrants. She's a graduate of St. Stephen's High School and holds a bachelor's degree in education from Worcester State College. She's currently retired, but acting as a mentor to student teachers. She's been on the parade committee for, I think, 34 of the 35 years. She has been the chairperson of our annual Grand Marshal banquets and political roasts. That was a lot of fun yesterday, man.
I bet that was. Who got roasted the most?
I think it was between Jim O'Day and John Mahoney. I'd say John Mahoney got the better.
Got the better, all right. Yeah, this of course is St. Patrick. And so here comes the St. Patrick's banner. And as we mentioned, the memory of Hugh Wilkinson, some of the research for many years on the memory man, right behind that, we do have the St. Patrick's committee. So that will be the St. Patrick's banner. Wonderful to have the two of those back to back. And look at all these fine young Worcester Irish carrying out those banners and great marches.
We are grateful to all our banner carriers. We need about 40 banner carriers for the parade. And yes, this is the parade committee, and they do the hard work. Oh no, this is the Grand Marshal coming down the street, Mary Ann Doody. And our grandson is hovering over there about carrying the banner. And we talked a little bit about Mary Ann before, but we did mention that her passion is politics. She's originally from Millbury, but has been living in Worcester quite some time now. And when she moved back to Worcester, she joined the Worcester Democratic City Committee. She was its vice chairperson for many years. Last year, she was selected as the Democrat of the Year by the City Committee. She was on the Election Commission and served as chairman of that for several years. Been friends for probably 30, maybe more than 40 years now. And Mary Ann Doody is one of the pearls, and they're here in support of her. I see the pearls in the car here. And this group is so strong, their friendship, and they do all kinds of fun things all year long. And it's a very interesting group, and they volunteer. Oh!
Showing up playing and